opera is a traditional boat made of wood. Operas are used to ferry people across the Dubai Creek in Dubai, that is United Arab Emirates. They travel between the water station at Shindaga Al Gubaiba on the Bar Dubai side and the water station at Al Sabqa on the Dera side. The abras, that is the wooden boats, depart every few minutes. The fare is 1 dirham, which is paid to the ferry driver. A water taxi or water bus, also known as a commuter boat, is a watercraft used to provide public transport, usually but not always in an urban environment. Services may be scheduled with multiple stops, operating in a similar manner to a bus, or on demand to many locations, operating in a similar manner to a taxi. A port service shuttling between two points would normally be described as a ferry rather than a water bus or taxi. The term water taxi is usually confined to a boat operating on demand and water bus to a boat operating on a schedule. Catching an abra, that is a wooden boat, across Dubai Creek is a unique way of moving between the souk, that is market areas, in old Dubai. Mostly local workers and lots of tourists as well travel through abra. You have to pay directly 1 dirham to the ferry driver when you board yourself inside the abra boat. Short, sweet, and it feels a bit more authentic than the other tourism options in the city when you travel through abra. A nice way to catch a glimpse of the life along the creek. A must see if you are in Dubai. Thank you. only authentic thing left to do in Dubai is to take an Abra across the creek. It will cost you only 1 dirham and gives you a taste of what it used to be like before the malls took over as the epicenter of all the Dubai. Creek was the original trading post for the Emiratis. Today, it has become a major tourist attraction and a must-see for all tourists visiting Dubai and nearby states. Boat ride at the Abra dock was pretty amazing. At only 1 dirham, no frill, serene and authentic, it's a must place to visit. Crossing the creek on an Abra like the locals do was a fun and short little Dubai experience for me. The ride is not more than 10 minutes. The cost is negligible, very economic. Yet the memory of this crossing lasts a long time. This was really one of those rarer experiences while in Dubai where I was in close proximity with the locals who are not sporting expensive watches or sparkly jewelers. A real experience in the old Dubai. Take the Abra from port in Pardubai area to cross the Khor to Dera on the other side. You can even ride private or with other people for a fraction of the cost. As I have been telling you, for merely 1 dirham, you too can ride the Abra. It's a fun, quick way to get to the other side of the creek. This is one of the traditional modes of transport for the Emirates. It's a must-do while visiting Dubai. Enjoy the moment and the people watching across the creek. Experience a taste of old Dubai by riding an Abra, that is traditional wooden water taxi, across Dubai Creek to the Souk, that is market, for lunch and shopping. Excellent way to experience the magic of ancient Dubai through picturesque view of the city. If you are interested in getting to know the origins of Dubai, then take a trip to the creek and rent your own Abra, that is wooden water taxi, to go up and down before you cross to the souks and witness the entire Dubai near Dera and Bar Dubai. Dubai Creek is one of my personal favorite parts of Dubai. It's a historical part of the town and you can negotiate a fee with the captain of the Abra, who will take you on a private little tour to see the old part of the city. Behind HSBC Bank on Bar Dubai to get on the Abra, that is wooden boat, and cross to Dera to visit the souk, that is markets. Make sure you have your camera as there are lot of photo opportunities. Just remember to ask permission before taking pictures of people, especially local ladies, and dress modestly. There are seagulls flying around, people on different types of boats waving each other. There was even a water bus transporting its passengers, though it was an adventurous experience which cannot be simply described in words. It was like one and living the life of a local by taking a ride on the Abra. I enjoyed it thoroughly. Commuters of the Abra services in Dubai get the golden opportunity of viewing the towering skyline and the bustling city and lights while boating in the midst of azure waters of the creek. Truly, it's safe, faster and scintillating journey. If you happen to be in Dubai, don't forget to visit. Rather say it's a must. You should visit and have a ride in Abra.